A home is completely destroyed by fire tonight, according to the Minot Fire Department. A fire was called in a little after 7 o'clock tonight in the 200 block of 30th Avenue. Multiple firefighters responded and were able to knock down the flames, 2000 block rather. One officer on scene told us no one was in the home at the time. Crews will stay there to monitor any hot spots and investigate the cause. A man has been arrested for child abuse, according to Williston police. 20